Texas mother's charged with abandoning her newborn, who was found dead 23 years ago. A Johnson County grand jury indicted Shelby Stotts on a charge of manslaughter. She's accused of causing her daughter's death in November of 2001 by abandoning the newborn on the side of the road. The girl, who came to be known as Angel Baby Doe, still had her umbilical cord attached. The charge comes a year after DNA samples identified Stotts as the biological mother.